it may not feel like beach weather out there, but that time will be here soon. Now's the time to work on looking your best. Dr. Ann Loring from Mercy Medical Center is here with more. Good morning.
Good morning.
And you brought along Courtney to help us demonstrate. What is this machine? What is this procedure?
So this is called the VR reaction, and it uses radio frequency to heat up the tissues underneath the skin. So by heating the tissue to a particular temperature, it basically shortens the collagen fibers. So basically you can shrink down cellulite. It also heats up the fat, so you shrink some of the fat as well, but it shrinks the fat and the cellulite, and it tightens up the skin without surgery.
Wow. All right. So how does this work? You already put some glycerin on Courtney's.
So basically what we do is we use this device to kind of heat up the tissue. And it's nice thing about it is it's not painful. So Courtney's going to show you here. You can see it just kind of pulls up the skin and it delivers that heat across the skin. Mm-hmm. So Courtney, what does that feel like?
It kind of feels like a warm massage with a little suction and pull.
Does it hurt?
No.
Okay.
Now you've done this on different parts of your body, and so you did it, had it done on your stomach, and what results did you get?
Well, before I just kind of had, no matter how much weight I lost and how much I worked out, I had kind of like a ripple effect to the skin, and I just noticed that it's just really tightened and I kind of, it's more flatter and smoother.
And what else did you do on her
face? So Courtney's had her, the upper part of her eye and around the eye area done. A lot of us, as we get older, we start to have a droop across on the upper, above the eye, and it tends to hide that lid. So by doing this, you can do it around the whole eye and below the eye area. It can really tighten that skin without getting surgery. The other area that we've done it on Courtney, she's getting married, and so she wanted to kind of tweak things up. And from post-pregnancy for her as well, she had gained a little bit of a weight kind of underneath the chin, so the jawline was not as sharp or defined, and so we treated that area as well, and to kind of really tighten that skin and tighten that neck area.
Can you
as
turn
well.
It aside? Yeah, yeah. And here's a picture, and this is what a lot of people are having done.
So it's a nice, it's just a nice alternative for people who don't want surgery. They don't want downtime.
Which was the before and after in this one?
So this is the before, and this is after 9 treatments. So you can see how much it's really kind of tightened that skin, and you lose sort of that wattle effect that, you know, a lot of us don't like underneath our chin. So it's good for not only women, but men as well, because that's an aging process that occurs in everyone.
Okay, and so anybody can do this pretty much any part of the body?
Yeah, so the areas that you can do it is around the eye, the jaw area to tighten this area up, the belly for people who've had a lot of weight loss, post-pregnancy, you've got that saggy skin. That's what it's really meant for, to really tighten up the skin without having surgery.
Wow. All right.
Inner thighs, you know.
Arms.
Arms, kind of like that saggy skin around the elbow, above the knee. You know, those kind of saggy areas that we don't like as we get older.
Okay. All right. Thank you, Courtney.
You're welcome.
Okay, you can keep doing it.